The friendship parade is ready to roll! Except for one thing, the floats! Can you help make 3 floats for our parade? Let's pick the friend for your first float. Click the friend you want to choose. Rosie bumps and bruises. Peanut Big Top. Perfectly perfect. We're ready to choose a float. Hooray! Click the float you want to decorate. When you're ready to start decorating, select Next. Great choice! Open these tabs to look through the different items you can put on your float. You can add a ton of decorations, choose special hobby decorations for each friend, and even change the wheels. Use these arrows to scroll through all of the decorations. Click an item to pick it up. Click again to put it anywhere on your float. Click on the recycling bin to remove all your float decorations and start over. When you're all done with this float, select Next to start on another one. Let's get decorating! You're so creative! When you're all done with this float, select Next to start on another one. Hobby decorations. Wheels. Back. Next. This float looks so cute. Who should we choose for the next float? Click the friend you want to choose. Crumbs Sugar Cookie. Wonderful choice. Which float do you want to choose now? Click the float you want to decorate. When you're ready to start decorating, wonderful idea! Back. You're a great decorator. Hobby decorations. Wheels. I can't wait to see this float in the parade! Who should we pick for the last float? Click the friend you want. Rosie, Bumps, and Bru shall be royally amazing. Now let's choose the last float when you're ready to start decorating. Select next. Once we decorate this float, we'll be royally ready for the parade. When you're ready to start the friendship parade, select the next button. That float is beautiful! Wheels! Back! Wheels! It's time for the friendship parade! Click each float for a special surprise! Click each float for a special surprise. Click each float for a special surprise. Thanks to you, our friendship parade was a royal success. Choose Replay Parade to watch your parade again. Or choose Make New Parade to create floats for a new parade. Choose Print for a special lalaloopsy float activity. Make New Parade.